friend.
Hey, I can't do lunch anymore.
Why?
I got bubble guts.
Girl, you better stop playing and open up.
No, best friend, I'm serious. I'm not feeling well.
Okay, well, I can wait for you to open up.
Just go without me.
Girl, no. Open up the door. Oh. You're really overcooking my grits.
What grits?
Girl, it's a figure of speech. Now just open up.
Girl, my ugly self.
Kayla, is it that bad?
Is what that bad?
Best friend, I'm serious.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Best friend, you lying.
Okay, best friend, it's really not that bad. But girl, what happened?
So you know how I always go get my nails done every week? I went in there and they had a line of people and the lady looked at me and was like, hey, best friend, come get eyebrows done. And I was like, no thank you. She looked at me and was like, no, for you, I only do for $5. Girl, and I was like, $5? She was like, yeah, for you, I sell, I do deal. Girl, she sold me on a deal. So I sat down and she was like, listen, you in here every week. I hook you up, $5. But you don't send no one up here, only you for $5. And I was like, oh no, girl, I ain't gonna send nobody up here. My lips are sealed, but how much is it any other day? Girl, she was like, oh, $15, but for you, best friend, I do it for $5. So I was like, girl, go ahead and start. Let me catch this deal. Best friend, when I tell you, she grabbed those strings and she went to work.
She went to work. Best friend. Best friend. Okay, listen, I'm sorry, but girl.
Anyways, she went to doing her thing, asking me questions, talking about,
so you got boyfriend, you got husband, where you work? You got kids? Oh, you're so pretty.
And I was like, girl, are you almost done? Best friend, I went to go get up. She had my eyebrows down to a line.
A line?
Girl, I'm talking about a fine point pen. Talking about, oh, you brand new person. Girl, I was so heated. Go ahead, laugh it up.
I'm sorry, best friend. Okay. What happened?
Girl, I cussed him out and left.
Wait. You didn't pay them for this, did you?
Girl, hell no.
Oh. Girl, I was about to say.
Kel, what am I gonna do? I got 3 dates Friday.
3?
Can I be a hoe in peace?
You know what? Never mind, best friend. Honestly, it's really not that bad. Just angle your head a little bit. You can't even notice it.
For real? Best friend, you lying.
Best friend, okay. It's really not that bad. You're just thinking too deep into it. I'm your best friend. Would I lie to you?
Okay.
Plus, if anybody says something, girl, you know I would slap them.
Really?
Girl, you are cute.
I'm happy you said that. So I can go ahead and call and make you an appointment? Oh, okay. Because that's what I'm about to do.
Wait. No, I didn't say that.
No, give me 1 minute.
Best friend, I did not. Best friend?
Oh, you didn't have to. You said you like it. So you know what?
You come catch deal, Fabella. Best friend?
Oh, no. I give me 1 minute. Give me...
No, best